So here's the cool thing about this. I'm trying to record the eclipse, but you can't really see it. But if you look as this moves, off to the right, there is a small sphere. And in that sphere, that is the actual eclipse. The mechanism inside the iPhone is creating a ghost image where you can see the actual eclipse happening. I wish I had time-lapsed this. All right, that's what I got, right there. See if I can expand this. You see it moving? Right there. Ooh. Oh, sorry.